Good morning, students. Today our topic will be dispersion of light. As we know that when a ray of light passes through different medium, depending upon the nature of the medium, there is bending of the light also. And you should know one thing, that visible light, which looks like white in color, actually it is a mixture of seven different colors. And the seven colors that white light consists of are violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, and red. But we cannot see these seven colors in the white light, because it is only in the mixture. But we can split these seven colors when this white light is made to fall in a glass prism. You can see I have taken a glass prism. It is a triangular shape made of glass, and a white light. This is white light is made to fall on the surface of the prism. Now this white light, when enters the prism, it gets split into seven different colors, and these seven different colors can be obtained on the screen that we can place it just beyond the prism. So seven different colors, the band of the colors can be found here. This will look like violet color, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, and red. So seven different bands of the colors can be formed on the screen, and this band of colors are nothing but the white light that has already had this kind of colors in it. So this splitting of the light, the splitting of the white light when it passes into the glass prism or drops of water, is called dispersion of light. So dispersion of light is nothing but splitting of the white light into seven different colors. And you can see which colors is this white light going to disperse into. So this phenomenon of splitting is called dispersion of light, and the seven different bands of colors, the spot of the colors that can be obtained on the screen, is called spectrum. So this band of the colors that is formed on the screen is called spectrum. So this is a small topic we have discussed today, and next class we are going to discuss the last topic of this chapter, which also will be very important for you. Thank you.